Okay, class. Today is a free day. So, that means you could be on your phones, the computer, or whatever. But as long as it's school appropriate now. I cannot allow you to do inappropriate things in this class. Because the last time we did it, some kid brought a speaker and played a loud music that was inappropriate and stupid. But we're going to watch a movie. So, I got Madagascar, Cars 2, the B-movie, or whatever you want. I got all of it in the drawer. Do you have Over the Hedge? I don't know. I probably do. I'll be right back. I'm gonna see if there's any more movies in the back.
Hey guys, what you guys want to talk about?
We can talk about anything.
Girls, do you belong in this class?
Oh, shut up, nerd.
Ain't no nerd.
Can you please leave? Can you handle noises?
Oh my god, that was so loud! My ears!
Ladies, you need to leave right now before I tell our teacher.
Is it just me or the autistics are talking back to us?
Quit making fun of us!
Hey, girl in the back, quit covering your ears. They're so weird when you do that.
Leave me alone, please.
You need to leave my girlfriend alone. She didn't do nothing to you.
Dude, look at me. I'm your autistic nerds.
Okay, that is it. I am telling our teacher.
I know. Let's play that Megan Thee Stallion song.
I'm running through your nigga house like a Tomb Raider. You gotta pass around, nigga, he a hot potato. I told him, eat it or get out, that's your ultimatum. But stop licking my pussy hard, that shit aggravating. He ain't mine, I just let him eat me out from time to time. Call it pussy booty tang, cause I got the runny kind. He can't compare me to none of these bitches. I got that Beyonce, that dream girl that listen. Freak, freak.
You know what? I'm telling the teacher that you're playing an inappropriate song. What the heck? Haven't I told you about playing inappropriate songs? It was not us. It was those girls over there. Excuse me. Turn the music off. Shit. Turn the music off. Are you deaf? Now, tell me why the heck did you play that song in my class? Oh, we was talking. And then the girls start barging in here, making fun of us, and calling us nerds. Then, see, they was loud, they was yelling, to make my friends start, you know, well, what I'm saying is, she made Wendy scream and cry because they started screaming, okay? And then they started playing Megan Thee Stallion, Nasty Freaky, and that was an inappropriate song. My sister listens to that all the time, and I'm tired of it.
I think you girls better leave my classroom, or someone will get a suspension or a detention. Get out!
Okay, everyone, let's put on a movie.
Oh, what happened at the class today?
But dude, I thought you knew what happened in the classroom.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah, they was playing that nasty song.
Well, we all gotta watch our backs before the girls start bullying us again.
Hello, losers!
Can you leave us alone?
Go grab Wendy by the neck.
Let me go. My throat!
I am never gonna let you go.
Let her go! Let her go!
Hey! Get your hands off of her! And put that knife away! You're gonna get in trouble!
If you come our path, I will shank you with this.
Please, don't shake me with that. I'm scared of knives.
Put it up close to her nose.
Screw that, bull. I'm gonna get the principal.
Yo, wait for us.
Principal Scott, we got something to tell you.
Well, if it isn't my young men, what seems to be the problem, fellas?
Listen, Alexis, Leslie, and Rebecca pulled a shank at my girlfriend.
Say what? Show me what you're talking about! Put the knife down right this instant and let her go!
Hand me the freaking knife now!
Save me, Chucks!
Now, get in my office!
Oh my god! Alexis, Rebecca, and Leslie, how dare you pull the knife on the girl?
You know that she's autistic and scared of a lot of things. You know that. You know that's not a rule. That's a rule in this school. Never pull a knife at the school. You can go to jail for that. But I'm not gonna send you girls to jail. That is it. Alexis, you're suspended for 2 weeks. And Rebecca, you're expelled. And Leslie, you're suspended for 3 weeks. Get out of my office.